This is the crime reporter that flew over from Holland. Here's exactly what he did. He flew from Holland to Aruba, and he had an interview with Anita, the mother. And he thought that was going to be it. And he said, you know, do you think I could interview Yoron? And the mother said, well, I talked to him on the phone. That's interesting, right? And he said, well, what about face-to-face? So it was Anita, Yoron's mother, that arranged this visitor, John Van Heusel, to come to Castro. This was an exclusive for HLN and Nancy Grace's show last night. Take a listen to investigative crime reporter from The Telegraph.
Yes, that's what he said. He said that the police in Chile and Peru put mental pressure on to sign the reports. And he said they put a bucket full of water near him, and they threatened him to put his head under the water if he didn't want to declare.
Say that again. What did he say?
He said that there was a bucket full of water near him, and he said that they threatened him that they put his head under water if he didn't want to declare anything.
Now, John Vandelkuvel told me when I asked him, he said that they were right in the cell. That's where he did the interview, so they weren't taken to another room at all. But, Ryan, on the other hand, the habeas corpus investigative aspect from the defense that we've been reading through, there's nothing about alleged waterboarding activities in that. So that is interesting to note also.